sure by now, well, you must be absolutely sick to death of card tricks. Like, you won't want to see one at all for the rest of your life.
How did you know that?
I've got friends. Instead, I'm simply taking a red handkerchief and pushing it into my fist. I'm then going to snap my fingers and show, look, it's turned into an egg and the handkerchief is back in my...
Your brother's magic!
Now, today, I actually thought it'd be fun to teach you this trick. Everything isn't quite as it seems. Because, look, there's a hole in the back of the egg and that's where I've hidden another handkerchief. It's that simple. David, are you with me still?
Yes.
Yes, good. Right, okay. So here's the setup. Take out your red handkerchief and you simply say you're going to push it into your fist. But what the audience don't know is that it's actually going into the hole. Right? So then you snap your fingers and you show, look, it's an egg. And the handkerchief is back in your pocket. The one thing that you have to remember to do is not show this side of the egg. It'll completely ruin the trick and the magician, well, it'd look like a bit of a fool, really. Unless, of course, you're a real magician.
Oh.
And you can simply remove the hole.
You cracked it!
It's a real egg!
I'm Jasper Cherry. Thank you. Goodbye.
Alicia.
Hey.
I see that you've got a lot of nice rings there. Can I borrow that one, please?
This one? Okay.
Yeah, please. Perfect. Actually, you hold on to that for a minute.
Okay.
Right here, I actually have a handkerchief. There's nothing in it. I'll take the ring there. Now, I'm going to put it in the handkerchief under this. Perfect. If you can just hold on to your ring, please.
Okay.
All right. Now, I'll just move this over. Now, Alicia, you're holding on to your ring. You can still feel it, yes?
Yes.
Okay, watch. Hold it up nice and high. Okay, if I just grab it by the corners, it's vanished.
Wow. Where's it gone?
All right. Now, Simon, my mum told me that it's your birthday this year. You're turning 80. So, I brought you a gift. If you would like to open up your gift, you can just take it out by the ribbon.
Okay.
Now you can undo the ribbon and open the box.
Thank you.
Watch. Watch, I got you a watch, Simon.
Oh, that's a very nice watch.
Okay, would you like to put out your left hand for me, please?
My left hand, okay.
Perfect. Now I'm going to unscrew the back of the watch. Just like that. Now, in this watch, it's something very special.
Crazy.
Alicia, can you please take out what's in the watch?
Oh, my goodness.
Wow, that's very good.
Alicia, is that your ring?
That is my ring.
Now, Alicia, they say to never do the same trick twice, but today I feel like a rebel, so I'm going to break that rule.
Okay.
Can I please have your ring again?
Okay.
Let's get my magic wand. Okay, watch. It's vanished. Now, Alicia, there's been a lot of amazing magicians on Britain's Got Talent, and a lot of them have done sleight of hand, okay? But today I'm going to do something completely different.
Okay.
And I call this sleight of foot.
What?
Or who's gonna be?
Ladies and gentlemen, master illusionist Hockenberg, the king of birds.
illusions.
Beep 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 beep.
Oh, it's a living dove.
Beep 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 beep.
Oh no. What?
Magic.
Nice.
Ooh. Yeah, it's alive. It's alive. If it moves, it lives.
Beep 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 beep.
Be still. Be still. Be still. The batteries will run out.
Beep 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 beep.
Don't do that.
Beep 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 beep.
Newspaper, we know. Yeah.
Beep 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 beep. It's alive! It's alive! It moves. Beep 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 beep. Yes. How more?
I will now do the classic trick. The champagne in the newspaper. I will take the champagne, I will pour it in the newspaper like this. All the champagne in the newspaper like that. It's gone! It's gone! Thank you so much! Oh no, champagne, oh no, champagne. It's gone, magic. The newspaper.
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening.
Why are you not doing?
Good evening.
Only you.
Is it you not doing?
I did it.
You did it.
Huh? I said it.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Thank you.
Sorry.
I need a volunteer. You. Come up on stage. What's your name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yes.
Tell the truth. Is that you?
Yes.
Here I have two boxes. I want you to choose one of the boxes. Now, turn around, back to back. I want you to open the box. Inside, you will find plastic bags with different colors. Mm-hmm. I want you to think at one of the colors and take it out. Now put the box on the floor. Open the plastic bag with two hands and think on the color. Now I want you to count to 10 slowly, and both of us will turn to the audience at the same time. Mm-hmm. Start counting.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, wait, start from the beginning.
1, 2, 3.
Slowly.
1, 2.
Yeah, now it's good.
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Thank you. It's souvenir.
Thank you.
But wait.
Oh.
No, I took something from you. You didn't even notice. Chegwood, what did I take from you? I took something from you. You're missing something. Here is your watch!
Thank you. Oh, it's good.
And you? I took something from you too. Good, what did I take from you? Here is your watch! And you?
Thank you.
No, your wallet! What's inside? Your watch!
From laughing.
My name is Magical Bones, and I'm a street magician. And tonight, I want to show you guys something you've probably never ever seen before.
Ooh, let's hope so.
Simon.
Yep.
Can you take one out for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for that one.
Perfect.
Shall I just take it?
Yeah, take it out. Don't show it to me.
I won't.
But what I'd like you to do is write
can
your
I see
name.
It?
Yeah, you can see it, and then write your name nice and big on this side of the card. Yeah. And then when you're done, you're gonna just show the camera and show everyone else, okay? I'm gonna look this way so I can't see. I'll take that back. And you're the closest you can see that's lost forever.
Yep.
I want you to focus on that card, get it in your mind. Let's try this. Wouldn't it be cool if this is Simon's?
I was not expecting that.
That was so good.
Oh, yes. My God.
Now, being a magician, I always get asked one question. How did I get into magic? I want to take you guys back to the 1800s, and I want to tell you about the man that inspired me the most. His name is Henry Brown.
Henry was born a slave in Virginia, but in 1849, he decided to escape. He hid in a small wooden box and literally mailed himself to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where slavery had been abolished. I believe that single feat is one of the greatest escape acts in history. Henry eventually traveled to England, where he became a magician known as Henry Box Brown. In 1865, slavery was abolished in the US, and 10 years later, Henry returned home a free man. Throughout his life, he never stopped spreading his message of hope.
Henry described himself as an African prince. This is the signature neckerchief he would wear in every performance. We're going to come back to this in a moment. Thank you, Sarah. Henry Box Brown liberated so many people of color, including myself. In fact, he inspired me to create this. Trapped inside this box, surrounded by 15 swords, with no possible way to escape, is Lamasi. No matter how impossible your circumstances may seem to be, there's always hope for a better day.
made my head hurt.
Magic of Bonds, you're very good.
Well, underneath this cloth is something really special. And we're going to get back to it in a bit. Now, because I'm a magician, my children have grown up watching magic almost every single day of their lives. About a year ago, my little boy Dylan told me that he wants to become a magician too. And when I told him I was auditioning for Britain's Got Talent, he came up with an amazing idea. And I'd like to share that with you today. Dylan has given me a list of different things that he would like for his birthday. It contains 56 different items. Simon, would you call out a number from 1 to 56?
25.
25. Where are my notes? Right there. You can see that I have one list. It's Dylan's birthday list.
Yep.
And it contains 56 different items.
Yep.
Would you please remember what's at number 25? Don't say what it is.
I've got it.
And we'll get back to it in a bit.
Yeah.
Now, most children get bedtime stories before they go to sleep. I used to show mine card tricks. And you can see that all of these cards are different. Would you please touch the back of anyone? This one?
Yeah.
Now, it's okay if we all see what it is. It is the five of hearts. Simon, would you please think of someone who's really special in your life? And would you print their name in big letters? It's okay if I see. Eric, this is your little boy, right?
Yeah.
Cool, okay. Would you please hold your hand out for me? And would you please put your other hand on top? Now I want you all to watch this really closely because something extraordinary is about to happen. It's gone. Take a look. Simon's card has completely disappeared. Wow.
It's in here.
No.
My name is Dylan Piper, and that's my dad. Before we came here tonight, he gave me his wallet. And inside this wallet is something impossible.
Simon, this wallet was inside Dylan's pocket before you picked your card. And that's what makes this so impossible. Because inside this wallet, there is another wallet. And inside this wallet, there is a zip. Now, the only way in is if I undo this zip.
Yep.
And inside is a folded up playing card. Take a look and show everyone.
No way.
Oh my God.
That is so good.
Simon, it's fair to say that you could have had any card.
Yeah.
But you picked the five of hearts.
Yes.
We knew this from the very beginning. And to prove it, I brought along my twin brother, Joseph.
What? The sax is just getting better and better.
The relationship between a father and a son is a truly magical one.
Simon, you know this, being a father yourself. Your little boy is called Eric.
Simon and Eric.
You chose a random item from my birthday list.
Yes, I did.
Would you please tell everyone what it is?
It was number 25 and it was a jet ski.
A jet ski?
Simon and Eric riding a jet ski.
Amazing, what a finish!
What?
Now, my dog's called Miracle, and today we're hoping to show you a real miracle. OK?
Okay, where you go?
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Okay. There we are. Now, Simon, I know that you love dogs.
Yeah.
So in front of you are 40 of my dogs that are back home.
You've got 40?
I have over 40. I would like you to cut those photos into four roughly equal piles.
Okay. One. Mm-hmm.
Now, I want you to take one from each pile from the top. Don't show me. Keep one for yourself and pass three to Amanda. Just don't show me. And Amanda, if you can do the same. You keep one, pass that to David as well. Now, there's no possible way I could know which cards you've chosen. Okay, so you can see that they are all completely individual. Okay, now you may wonder why I have those 40 dogs. This is going to explain the story.
Ah, it's you. It's you.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged.
Oh my God.
It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. Darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors, beautiful. This world makes you crazy. Take all you can bear. You call me up, 'cause you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid. Let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful.
So, I have no idea which photos you chose, but Miracle did. And here's something that we filmed earlier today.
Right, Miracle, we've only got room to take four dogs to go and meet the Britain's Got Talent judges. So who's it going to be? Who do you want to take? Tell me. Good boy.
David, can I ask you to hold up the photo that you have and call out the name of the dog?
Braveheart.
Marilyn Monroe.
Grace Kelly.
Jean Harlow.
Obviously, I couldn't bring 40 that are there, but Miracle decided to choose four, so I'm going to let you meet them.